Hello, ladies and gents, welcome back to more Worlds of Draenor, the Horde LP. Well, in case I don't release any more videos today or tomorrow, I want to wish you a very Merry Christmas and may all of your wishes come true. Alright, now let's get to the awesome part. Playing the damn game. Alright.
You bring news?
So, you want me to destroy some resonators? Alright.
We must recover Caribun at all costs. March forward the moment you see a hole in their lines.
We will defeat someone or other. Here's Liadrin. Hey,
glory
check.
To the Sindori. Time is of the essence.
Demons, alright. It's also, you know. Get this. And also this for some reason, even though I believe they are one in the same flight path.
Anaria Shola.
Okay, you want me to speak to someone in the mine, and you want me to go to the Tomb of Lights. Alright, which one is close? Let's go to the Tomb of Lights first. Let's do this, let's do this shit. Wow. Much fighting. Such front. Wow. Okay. Apparently she's just standing there. You know, oblivious to the fact that she is dead. She is, in fact. A late person. Alright. So, Tomb of Lights. Nice architecture. Interesting walls. Nice arches. Yeah, I can see why. They want me to go here to admire the architecture. It's pretty awesome. Oh, and the bodies make it timeless, of course. The hell is this?
Hold
oh
your
crap!
Ground. We have to protect the wounded.
Really? Okay, let's go for a shield. Half reparo, great. Burn up. There you go. Your soul bonder Tulani. Hello.
Don't give up, soul binders. Akhindun must be.
Okay, so I need to collect some crystals.
I lead
and
the
that's
wounded
it.
To safety. Cover our escape.
Yeah, sure I will. At least I will try to. Oh, here's one. Okay, so let's be on the lookout for those crystals. Let's not miss any of them. Oh look, another quest here. Hey Yuri, looking kind of glum there, pal. What's wrong? Investigate the ritual in the Tomb of Souls. Okay, fine. Yeah, you don't have such a long life, unfortunately for you. Is this it? Is this the? Yeah, this is the ritual. Okay. And our crystal, yay! Another Billy crystal. Oi, what's going on here?
Tagor, destroy the intruder! These souls are nearly mine!
Whoa. Need some cough drops, bud? Your voice sounds kind of, throaty. Do you have any ones there? No, okay, so I chose my side well here. Is that a... No, it's not a crystal, unfortunately. Yeah, just walk around for a bit. All confused like. There you go. But I have the level 2 barracks, so I could have had a companion. But I totally freaking forgot. So yeah, we have that. Oh my god, what the fuck is he doing? Oh. Oh man. That really rocked my body. Well, that wasn't very pleasant of him. Okay, guy, you just stand here for a bit while I go. Wait, what? It didn't work on him, really? Why? Woo, free pyro. Frick yeah. Oh my god, just leave me the fuck alone. It's interesting how I can bombard underground, you know? Ouch. There you go. Let's see, do we have crystals around here? No, alright. Well, let's retreat and find some more. Piece of crap place. Wait, what's that? Oh, crystals. Okay. What the? Where the fuck did you come from? Oh crap. Accidentally, what? Disarmed? Oh no. Oh no. I'm not wielding a weapon. I'm useless without my weapon. No, wait, I'm not. I have my powers. An imp. The imp must die also. Sad but true. There we go. Our crystal. Okay, let's try to bypass this guy. Can we? No, we couldn't. Damn it. Okay. You wanna fight, guy? Alright, let's fight. Let's go for it. MF. Might as well kill this one too, because, yeah, as you can see, I already aggroed her for some reason, for some dumb reason. You bypassed that guy, good. Know what? Oh, for fuck's sake. Piss off. There you go. And run. Oh god damn it, I can't do that, really? Blink. Jump. Now, where the hell are we supposed to go? Outside? Okay, outside. Apparently we are done here. Yeah, we're done here, apparently. Before we go, let's eat a bit. Because we are kind of famished, as you can observe. Wow, the music has just started again. Well then, what do we do here? We kill that guy by going around like sneaky fuckers. Oh wow. Such stealth. Come here. Let me show you how we do it back on Azeroth. Oh crap. What the serious fuck is that? Something on which I wasted a free power on. I'm sad. Let's see. Demons and what else? Demons and burning resonators. Oh, these are the burning resonators. Okay. Well, let's go one by one. One by one, let's destroy the damn resonators. Oh god, not the immolation again. It's getting old, guys. We're getting really old now. There we go. Destroy, destroy, destroy. There we go. We need more. There's one. Oh, and here's one. Just go here next, I guess. We bypass that guy. Make our stand here. There we go. This seems like a good place, I guess. But this guy will fucking go away. There we go. Okay, so apparently we can do that without angering the locals. Good. It's good to know that. Damn it. How the fuck do we... Wait. Okay, let's go around. That's our best bet. And attack from here. We are going for that thing first. Then we haven't aggroed anything. Come here. There we go. Have some candy for you, orc girl, or woman, or whatever. Boom. Okay, which one should we target next? That one. Of course, let's go around it. Oh crap. No. New. Fuck off, all of you. Seriously, I'm trying to play here. I don't want your shit. Oh look. Cool. Really? Really? You're not giving up? Fine. We need some freaking armor here. Another demon bites the dust. Ouch. That fucking hurts. You are mean. You are a mean, mean demon. And you've perished. Because you were mean to me. Ooh, we got free power. Oh, for fuck's sake. Seriously, fuck off. There we go. And now, for the rest of the demons, we go to the front of the front? Front of the front. Whatever. And help these guys kill a bunch of dudes here. Oh, wow. Hopefully, these will count as kills, all of them. Holy crap. Oh. That's an elite. A rare elite, but whatever. Oh man. He almost impelled me, the bastard. Brilliant Legion missive. Oh, we have it already. Okay, great. Sup? There we go. So one quest completed. A few more to go. Sup?
I am listening.
Are you really? I don't believe you.
Melanora Akar.
You may be a liar. Sup?
The Eternal Sun guides us. Salama Ashalanore.
These are good too.
Hold your head high.
Cool. As for you,
the defenses will not falter. We
okay.
Are Okindun's protect.
So, Liadrin, what's yes. Next?
Stay the course.
The Legion won't give up so easily. Okindun is too valuable to them. Exarch, have your soulbinders meet me at my camp. I intend to stop Terengor before he unleashes more demons.
Okay. So then we go here. To the next series of quests. Oh.
Terengor, the light comes for you.
That is out of nowhere. Oh look. It's an elephant or something. Are they melding? No, they disappear. Alright. It was to be expected, to be honest. Why would they show the entire ride all the way here? When they just could make them teleport.
The dark times will pass.
Okay, what do you guys want now from me?
Let us speak.
Kill... Santos, and you want me to collect some death, some things. And you want me to destroy some crystals, alright. Fine. Oh man. Okay, so our main target is that guy. Of course it is. And again, we have to get into the cave. And that cave is... Where the fuck is it? Oh, it's there. Alright. Is it? Yeah, it is there, actually. And here's an enemy who really wants to get us, but he won't. No, he won't. Passing through, passing through. Get out of the way, get out of the way. Damn it. Leave me alone. Oh, fuck. Okay, fine. Screw off, all of you. Piss me off. Oh, man. This is a great tactic for these types of quests, you know? What the serious fuck? Please die, like all of you, right now. I'm kind of getting a little uncomfortable. Oh my god, just fucking leave me alone, seriously. There we go. Oh man, we need to eat to replenish our strength before we get in there and do something or other. Oh look, another bonus objective. Great. So, we go in. Passing through. There we go. Okay, so what do we need from here? We need the Defile crystals destroyed, huh? I hate these pieces of shit. Good, you're dead. Good for you. Okay, crystals. Where the fuck can we? Oh, there's one, apparently. What the? Fine. Wanna kill me? Here's some crit AOE for you. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. You know. The fuck was that? Hopefully not more of them. Okay, to get to him. What? Oh, apparently we have company. Others who covet my you know, my quests also. Okay, well, while we wait for that guy to reset, let us steal this chick's thing. There we go. Come on, respawn, damn you. Respawn. Okay, fuck it. Let's take this first, and then we shall kill that guy. Do we find some back here? No, apparently not. Aw, too bad. Respawn. There we go. Cripple, oh no. Oh no, I'm not a cripple apparently. A goblin cripple. That's not a good combination. It's not only vertically sized, but now also cripple. Okay. We are good, apparently. Well, let's go back out and find more crystals and kill more spiders. That's the ticket. Not ready yet. But why? I want to go faster, damn it. And you just want to die, don't you? You worthless piece of shit. There we go. Okay, there's a crystal. Going for it. Bypassing goal. There we go. Oh, it worked better than I thought. Wait, what? Oh, that's why I wasn't seeing them, because I didn't have the things activated. Why do they keep deactivating? It's probably because I keep accidentally pressing V instead of B. Yeah. Oh, piece of shit. Oh my god, die. There you go. Expire and... you know, go away. One more crystal. Where the fuck can we find it? Oh, there. Alright. Oh man. Okay. Here's the deal. We get some guys here. We make them all come here. We protect ourselves. And we bombard the shit out of them. Because I'm fucking lazy and I don't want to do this anymore. Oh god damn it, really. We need one more thing from these guys. Fine. Oh, come on, really? You're holding out now at the end? Pieces of filth. Alright, fine. What? You guys want a piece of me too? Sorry to disappoint you guys, but yeah. You fail. We are done here. Now let's evacuate this fucking place already. This sucky ass place. And go back to Liadrin and get some sweet rewards. Some extra sweet rewards. And might as well stop to pick up some flowers. Because we need the seeds, especially for work orders. Run, goblin, run! Don't let them discourage you. You are perfect just the way you are. Run! There we are. We are here already. Why do I keep pressing M? It's probably a reflex.
We are sworn to Ahindun's protection,
aka Lonely Child. Righty then.
Light's blessing to you.
Why, thank you. I shall equip that immediately. And you want me to? Okay, that's it. Hey, Liadrin. Wow. You are sending me all over the place, aren't you? There is no rest for a little greenish fire. Huh. Herbs. Let's take them real. Actually, that's not, because there's someone there who may object to our presence. Hostus, who the fuck is that? Lies defender. What the? Oh, it's actually an holy crap! No! You know what that is? That is an alliance outpost. Let's stay the fuck away from what? Okay, fuck off. You are really starting to piss me off, Fauna. Die, all of you. Wait, what? No. Invisibility, no. What? Invisibility, there we go. Phew. Please don't die. Okay, good. Holy crap, we barely survive that. Okay, so let's go here and do this bonus objective first. Then we shall what the fuck is that? No idea. Alright. Well then. Oh. These guys apparently are friendly, thankfully. So the plan is thus: we go here, do the bonus, then go here, complete this quest, and then end the part. That's my plan for now. Okay, Shattered Hand Grunt. We have to do this first. Thankfully, he didn't interrupt me. Oh crap! He cast exactly where I was standing. Piece of shit. How dare he? Doesn't he have any respect for the elderly, aka me? Closey. While these guys are busy, I shall close this shit. There we go. One more there. One more here. Actually, let's go here and kill some grunts also, because we need to do that too. Ooh, the Shattered Hand. These are Kargoth's man. Kargoth Bladefist, by the way. Damn it. My damn throat is is playing tricks on me, kind of. These guys are fighting. While they're fighting, let's eliminate this little portal. And apparently I can't really. You have a rare here. Interesting. Ooh, free pyro. Just die. Thank you. Ooh, cool. This one is unguarded, thankfully. There we go. We are done with the gates. Now we just have to save 4 more grunts, and we are done here. For the day. For the nonce, I should say. Three more. Just die. Thank you. Thank you. I'm grateful that you did that for me. I shall be ever grateful to you that you finally fucking died. When I told you to. Oh man. Apparently I didn't kill him in time. Die. Good. Okay, we need one more. Oh, here we go. Conveniently placed right next to the entrance. There we go. We are done here. Unfortunately, I can't mount yet, as you can observe. Don't mind me. I'm just a goblin. I haven't seen anything. Ooh, Delmore. Hello, Soulbinder.
Don't give up, Soulbinders. Auchindoon must be protected.
Find Restalan. You want me to rout some Shadow Council members, and you want me to recover some shit. Alright. And the last thing, this quest. Let's take this quest and then end. Use torches. Okay. Well, guys, this is it for today. See you next time. Bye.